rock number or if one.
Are y'all gonna perform Springtime for Hitler?
It's one of my favorite Broadway shows.
Just saying. I'll play Patton.
I'm waiting here to be convinced that, you know, like, this idea that you have an authority to, you know, impose your will upon other people, you know, that seems like the common good amongst everybody else, because it seems to kind of contradict itself, you know, national socialism, especially in this area where you're not even really at the foundation of it, not even totally disregarding the fact that World War II was funded by the bankers to begin with and had nothing to do with the ideology around moving, everything to do with capitalizing on the whole idea and the social climate in that those countries at the time anyway. So, I mean, I'm waiting to be convinced over here. I'd like to be told otherwise. Maybe I don't know something that y'all know. Nobody? Nobody want to convince me?
You're giving them too much credit.
I'm not giving anybody any credit, but I see a lot of silent voices here. I'm acting peacefully. I'm here standing up with all these other people, and I think that they'd all like to probably hear whatever this is all about straight from the mouth of, because when I found out about it, it was very ambiguous in nature to begin with. I'm not sitting here to say that I'm going to be converted or anything, but I sure like to hear about it since you're here with flags. I'm assuming there's a voice that's associated with that. It's
interesting.
Look at
show
it.
Your face.
This gal next to me, she's hiding. She plays in what she
does. Oh, it's part of her. Wow, well, that is some. That is some great.
They own everything you see on TV.
They don't know me.
They control you.
I am Jewish.
I control it. Did anybody get a phone call from anybody up here? To like come
what's
up here because some Jewish guy or girl
one?
Called them, guys, told Jeez. Them that you had to be here because it was against your will and you didn't have a choice. I know that I came because I wanted to be here.
Because it's Saturday, though.
I don't really feel owned by you or anybody here other than myself, to be honest. So I don't really appreciate the insinuation. I'm like all this stuff inside, like shifting around like a convincing display of like what is this supposed to be, like patriotism or like I can't exactly get it because it wouldn't be patriot. Well, I see what star stripes, I see swastikas. So is this like American or is this what is this?
What are you? I don't understand.
It's like everything kind of like doesn't like fit together so tightly or anything. So I'm like trying to figure out what this is supposed to be. Like I have no idea. So I mean, and just from like a PR standpoint, like an activist standpoint, I don't know how long y'all have been doing this, but generally when you come out and have a display, you wave flags, you let people know why you're going out, you know. So I'm not really hearing any of this. I didn't see anything of that. I did see a video. Did anybody else see a video of them, like, kind of pushing this event, but it really didn't say anything in it?
You guys
want to
talk
video,
about
but that's about it.
How about your people killing and stealing thousands among thousands of our people's lives? Innocent women and children.
Who? You people? Whose lives? Whose lives? Who are you? Who's we? Yeah, put your goddamn mouth back.
Make me sweat you up and
eat all of us.
Yeah.
Hey, can you pass the SSPT test?
Hey,
wait,
but
I need the school stuff that had some pretty big regulations on physical fitness. Can you pass it? Because you're wearing that uniform. I didn't know they made an XL.
Why don't you come up here and see if I can pass it?
I'm not, because I'm here to peace with Rosie.
This is all ad hominem. Nobody's looking to confront you.
Exactly.
It's a question.
Like, physically, this is all name-calling, okay? This is not what this is. If y'all are here to genuinely demonstrate whatever ideology, I don't know what this is yet. I just hear attacks right now. So, like, I hear you people, this people, finger-pointing. But I want to hear why y'all think that this... Is this a solution? Is this what you're saying?
Well,
like, this is a
solution?
The final solution.
Economic system.
Okay.
I don't know who's in charge of this country. It's the oligarchs. It's not us. It's not you. It's not me.
I can agree with that.
No, it's us. I forgot.
So wait. So your answer to an oligarch is national socialism. Okay? That's what you're telling me. Your answer to a collective of power is to have national socialism. Right? This is what you're telling me.
Unfortunately, what has happened over the years is that it's been negatively branded. There's other national socialist nations on this planet that have fairly racially homogenous populations, and they have actually vigorous economy than we do.
Rockwell, Stalingrad.
Fuck you, Nazi asshole.
together, huh? Come on, who built this party day? This is America. You're going to start all the things you need to do about being tiny. White power.
Thank you, bud.
We are all the